cloud integration releases that are coming out, whether it be, you know, new configuration that's coming out in your, you know, Ariba realm or whatever the case is, it moves really fast. So you got to stay informed on that. When we went through, you know, the devil's in the detail. So if you're looking to purchase or you're thinking about purchasing Ariba, I'd really highly suggest that you sit with your Ariba sales representative and actually start to walk through some of the scenarios that you're looking to use Ariba for. Because if you look at the bill of materials and modules that they have available, it's pretty robust. So, and the devil's in the details. So you almost have to know some of your requirements and do some scenario walkthroughs before you know what to buy, right? Because it's not buying licensing, you're buying subscriptions, right? It's or the way we're using it, actually. I should say that we're using Ariba in the cloud, software as a service. You can also do it on-prem, but that's what we're going with. And then, you know, the one thing, so this whole services procurement deal, there's some snags around that, but I don't think anybody in this room would be surprised to say it's really, really difficult to find a way to transact business using, you know, services procurement. This, we have got, my personal feeling is that, you know, at the keynote this morning, and there's a slide showed around what OPEC can produce oil at and non-OPEC and in the shell plays. I think we're in a part here where North American onshore oil and gas companies, we have got to find a way to drive cost out of that interaction so we can better compete with some of the OPEC producers. And we feel like there's value here to be had on that. I think Ariba share, or I'm sure Ariba shares, you know, the vision in that. So we continue to work together to find the right solution.